thank you for starting your day with Good Day Charlotte.
Well, as we spring clean our homes, you might want to clean out some of those old beauty products. And joining us this morning to help replace them, our beauty expert, Enya Flack from It's a Glam Thing. You brought with you some award-winning beauty items here.
Absolutely.
Is there a theme as you're looking into the spring, things that you need to kind of get rid of and maybe replace, even if you've just had them for a while, because they probably are expired,
yeah,
right?
I mean, generally they say if you've had it 6 months, it's time to get rid of it.
Okay.
And I'll admit I'm not always perfect at that, but that is what you're supposed to do. And the great thing about working with It's a Glam Thing is that we do get to try some of the latest, greatest things first. So it's thought I'd show you some of those today.
Yeah, let's start with a detangler. This is huge in my house when you've got little ones who have, you know, tender heads.
Exactly.
Those can be lifesavers.
Right. This is a detangling conditioner from Diva by Cindy. Love that name.
Uh-huh.
And it's also a problem if you happen to have, detangling is a problem if you happen to have long or curly hair as well. Now, the great thing about this is it keeps your hair from shedding or breaking by sealing the cuticle and just infusing it with all that moisture that your hair needs. And so we love everything about this product, but we also love the fact that it a percentage of the proceeds goes to homeless women and victims of domestic violence.
Oh, wow, that's
fantastic
great.
Problem.
All right. And then you've got some lipstick here.
Right. This comes all the way from Australia. This is from Luke Beauty Food, and it's 100% natural, toxin-free, and it's made from foods that are good for your skin. I want to show you this. It's really pretty. It gives like a really, I can do it on you or me, but it gives sort of sheer to medium coverage.
Yeah.
So it's a nice sort of, if you don't want a heavy, heavy lipstick, that is perfect for you. It's great on all skin tones, and it's made from things like avocado oil, vanilla bean oil, tangerine, organic tangerine, cherries.
Which is
fantastic.
So great to hear when it's going on your lips, because that means
right.
it's going in your body, so
right.
you want to be real careful with what you put there. Okay.
Exactly.
And then how about this? This is for your skin.
This is an award winner for us. This is from Vera Moore Cosmetics. Do you use a serum with your moisturizer by chance?
I should, probably, shouldn't I?
It's really good. It's basically a lightweight moisturizer. You can see just how light that is.
Oh, yeah.
So really, and it just, it's great. It penetrates into your skin more deeply and gets those nutrients into it. This has vitamin C and E and CoQ10, as well as something called Go-To Cola. Have you ever heard of that?
No.
Yeah, that one's new for me, too.
I have not.
It's basically a plant that is used to calm inflammation. So that's fantastic. It also is great for cell regeneration as well.
Okay. And then this looks fun packaging. We only have 30 seconds left.
Sure,
oh,
lots of fun. This is the newest Magical Jelly Highlighters. You can see this. This is a holographic highlighter. It looks white. Put it on and it comes out pink. I don't know if you can see that, but you can use that just on your eyelids,
like cheeks and things.
Cheeks, what have you, any place you want to look a little bit more radiant.
Okay.
And one of my favorite brands is BioSilk. They've got a new silk therapy with organic coconut oil lime. This is their 3-in-1 shampoo, conditioner, and body wash. It is a multitasking product that does just about everything.
You must have that on today, because you, as soon as I gave you a hug, I said, you always smell good, but you smell particularly good today. It must be that. Enya Flack with It's a Glam Thing. Always a pleasure to have you. Thanks for coming
in. Thank you so much.
Guys, come back for more Good Day. We'll see you right here after the break.